So hello guys and welcome back to another video. So today in this video I am going to show how to make cricket game in Scratch 3. So I will show you demo that how it working. You can see now we are in Scratch 3 desktop screen. We have to take a new sprite, second one, better one, and we have to change the size of better into 90 and select this off ball, go to customs and click on this circle and make the size of circle small. Okay, this much is okay. Then make the variable of first one score and another is of number of wickets. Oh, okay. Then we are riding for circle when green flag clicked. Then go to motion and choose point in direction. First we have to take backdrop, so we are taking baseball one. Then we have to set batter and ball two. Then we are continue for circle. Then go to controls, take repeat. Instead of 10 we have to write 20. Then go to motion, instead of 10 we have to write 11. Then go to variables and take set my variable to 0. In that, instead of my variable you have to write score, or you can in 4 you can take also 6 or 2. Then go to control, take if then else and go to sensing. Then take mouse pointer, touching mouse pointer. Then we have to click in better. Then go to variables again and take change score by 1. Then again change my variable by 1. We have to go and scale to number of wickets. Then wait 1 second. Then you can see. Now we have to write off batter. Then first when green flag clicked, then we have to go to look. In look we have to take switch costume to batter C. Then go to sound, play sound pop until down, that one you have to take. Then delete this one pop and choose another. Go to option sports one and in that tennis hit. Again go to code, instead of pop tennis hit. Then go to controls, wait 1 second. Then again go to looks and again take switch costume to batter A. Then again in look say hello for 2 seconds. Instead of that you can write hooray etc etc, but I have written 4. And we have to in backdrop customs we have to make stumps also. So take 6 size thickness and draw one line, again draw and middle stump down to up. Then you can see that our game is fully ready. So guys, like and share and comment the video. Bye guys.